Hello everybody, this is Best Moth here, and today I'm going to be playing Vitamin Connection. This is like a super freaking underrated game, honestly. I love it to death. Vitamin Connection features a capsule shaped with healing powers. However, Vitamin Connection is a work of fiction. In real life, swallowing a capsule or feeding a capsule to another person or animal can be harmful. Always be responsible and make sure never to swallow a capsule unless you know exactly what it is. That's a little note for this game. Never swallow a capsule if you don't know what it is, kiddos. Alright? Even though this game is really adorable, don't swallow capsules if you don't know what they do. Especially if they look like candy. Even because of candy, because you don't know. So this is Vitamin Connection. I already played it a bit, but you know what? I'm playing it on the channel because I want you guys... No. I want you guys to see this too, because this game is adorable. I love it. I saw this game as it had a trailer for it back in, like, spring or something, I think.
I didn't even know temperatures could go that high.
What?
So basically, you're flying in a little ship, and you're zapping all the little germs.
Aw, man. I'm gonna miss the school field trip, huh, Mom?
I really like the animation how to do it.
I'm afraid so. That is, unless... I may have just the thing. Hang tight!
We have a magical pill! Starring Fighta Boy and Mina Girl. Boop. There they go. I guess it's just like an idea of like its health. It's healthy stuff. I don't know what it is. Oh, I forgot how to play. So you know what? It's good. Never mind. Remembered. Basically, it's like an illusion for healthy food. Oh, here we go. There's a lot of voice acting in this, so I don't have to talk for it.
Foreign bodies! What a nuisance!
Basically, we're gonna kill these dudes. We don't talk, because we're the main characters. I wish they talked, though. That'd be adorable.
We're the pathogen squad! I'm the leader!
I'm the president!
And I'm in charge!
We're all in charge around here, except for you, outsiders.
But if you wanna join our cause, it's...
Host! That's right! We found this kid fairs and square, so he's our territory now!
And we're not amused by this? You guys are gonna die!
We're the pathogen squad! It's just what we do! That feeling in your throat like swallowing thumbtacks? That's me!
When you're so plugged up, you can't even sniffle? My handiwork!
That you know our purpose. Join us or perish.
No, I'm just gonna kill you instead.
Yikes!
They've got a vitamin beam!
I gotta say, the voice acting in this game is pretty great, though.
I'm just a simple minion, an underling, all lackey.
Looks like it's time for us to scram!
Like, some of the voice acting in this game is, like, pretty impressive for, like, what it is. Like, it's a simple little game. I know how to play. I know how to do the basics. I'm just playing from the beginning so everyone else watching the video can see what an adorable game this is. I love it. I didn't finish playing it because I started, you know, having to do work and stuff. School work, college work, all that. Basically, you gotta shoot these things to get the little ouchies out. Perfect chain. I don't know what these little sparkles thing do. I think they heal you if you bump into something. Also, the music in this game freaking rocks. It's great. I love it. Oh yeah, there's most controls on this too. So you can tilt the controller to actually do stuff. Advanced technique. It's not really that advanced. I'm getting away from the mic, sorry. Go speedy mode. Also, it's 2 a.m., so sorry if I have a lack of enthusiasm in my voice. I'm just showing off this game, basically, because I love it. It's cute. It's got a cute art style. Everything about it, I love. It really, like, takes advantage of, like, Joy-Cons and the Switch and everything and all its functionalities later on throughout the game. Let's try and get hit through here without touching the walls so I can get the combo. I definitely recommend getting this game, especially if, like, maybe you have a sibling you could play this with. I played this with my little brother. He got frustrated really quick. I love it. We played, like, the little mini games together. He liked that. He enjoyed it, but he also just gets frustrated quickly anyway, so there's that.
Shoot. I reckon that's a vitamin signal setting off these sensors. Jason, got anyone out there? Give a shout, you hear?
Everyone just got such fast personalities, I guess.
Best be careful. Got rougher conditions than old Endo here saw coming. This kiddo's got 3 vital locations. And I think those bacteria monsters maybe hold up in each one. Well, if you're listening, 1 vital location's located further south. It's another one way up north. As for the 3rd location, well, I'm plumb stumped on that one. You know what? I reckon you've got a map module. Perhaps you can check it by pressing the plus or minus button. That's all for now. If any of y'all get this message, keep your noggin on the swivel, you hear?
I really like the personalities in this game. They're adorable. They're so creative and cool. Okay, we're gonna be going downwards. Here we go. Oh, gotta get that thing. Ah. It's relatively simple, but it gets harder later on. It's crazy. You gotta watch out for these dudes if you're not careful. Ah. Get over here. Ah! No, my chain! My combo! So you can go for just hurrying up, or you can just try to be careful, take your time about it. No. Ah! If you get stuck behind, it'll leave you. It'll have like a little camera showing you. You can catch up if you want. You don't have to. I mean, you should. I think you lose health if you don't. That's the only real downside. Oh, snap. I sewed off a thing I haven't gotten to yet. I was like, I wonder if I can do that yet, but I can. It's a freaking adorable game, honestly. I really like the music, how it's like, it kind of sounds like a radio. Also, something else about this is like, if you have 2 people playing, it's really fun because one person can be like rotating, the other person can be shooting the little laser, their beam. It's just really creative with how they do teamwork in this game. I like it a lot. Okay, so we're gonna be going downwards. Oh. Little bad dude. Ow. Okay, whatever. You're on there. Nope. Ah. There we go, we're at the heart.
We've taken over this vital location. It's gunked up to high heaven, just the way we like it. Long live the Pathogen Squad! Maybe multiply times infinity!
That's gross and inappropriate, little bat. You can't be saying stuff like that.
Is that so? You're willing to throw down for it?
Yeah.
Accepted.
We're gonna do a dance-off. Or no, that's the other one. This one's pretty interesting, actually. I like it. Okay, so check this out. You gotta rotate both of you guys. And don't touch right here and get there as fast as you can. Alright, let me figure this. Go over here. I know. It's pretty simple in the beginning. I already got the hang of most of this stuff because I'm a epic, nah! Epic gamer. I'm so tired. But I wanted to record a video. Just so I can show off my cool new intro and outro. Because they're cool. Ah! Ah! Whatever, it's whatever. Nothing happened. Oh, we have a health meter. That's what it is. Oh, did I make it? I think I had to do it under a minute. My record's 48 seconds, but I messed up a couple times, so it's right.
Every vessel is flowing freely with nutrients. Yuck. All that work infecting the place. Nothing. I'm out of here.
Relatively simple stuff. The teamwork aspect of it is pretty cool, though. So if I had someone to play this with, like, at 2 a.m., then I would be. Trust me. But I don't really have anyone to be playing with, because, you know, who's going to be playing with me at 2 a.m.?
Let's get him!
Oh, it's a gang up. Except I can just do this. Pow, pow, pow. Pachirum, pachirum, pachirum. Also, the music kind of, like, goes in tune with, like, the little vitamin bean. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. There's so many. Ah, the chain. I ran out of vitamin bean juice. Vitamin beam. Okay, we're going this way. Let's go, full steam ahead. Let's rush. Whoa! Whoa! Ow, it's alright. Full steam ahead. If you miss some of that stuff, it's alright. It doesn't really matter too much. Whoa! 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 Alright, which way are we going? Going this way. To the right. Alright, check this out. You have to hit these little strings with the coordinating colors. Wait, there we go. Kind of have to, like, poke him with the side almost. Oh yeah, also I got this thing. I wanna see how it works. There, I got a little collectible thing. Ow, wait, wrong way. Alright, well, you know what? I might as well just sew it off. I got this thing later on in the game. I think it has new music too, actually. Or maybe I just don't remember this because it's in the beginning. Okay, now we're going left. What time is it now? It's been 15 minutes so far. Let's check this out. You can be like, Oh, it's so hard to control this thing. It's hard to control it when you're not using the handheld mode. Boop. Alright, I'm gonna try it again. It's so weird. Okay, whatever. It's whatever. Ah, that stuff hurts me. I forgot. Getting hurt a lot. Ah, jeez. I need to get those little sparkly things. I don't want to lose in the first place. No! I'm being really reckless right now. Oh, I'm out of my vitamin beam. I'm almost out of health. Perfect. You know, I'll go slow just so I can recharge and everything. Oh, health. There we go. bam, 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 bam. 29 of them done. I'm out of my beam again. It's cool that it has like a little timer, because it gives you a reason to like not just spam it all over the place. Kill everything instantly. You have to be a little bit resourceful about your stuff.
This final location is my house! Get out of here! I'm calling the cops! In fact,
there are no cops. There are no cops.
Did you just say you are challenging me to a dance-off? In my own house? Ha! Let's go!
This one's one of my favorite. So you gotta do a little dance in order to do the level. It's pretty adorable how they go about it. Stop doing stuff. Down. Tilt. And tilt straight. Okay, now we got up going in a second. Up. Clap. Tilt. Regular. Regular. Straight. Down again. Blink. Down. Blink. Tilt. Blink. 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 Straight. Clap. Sorry if I'm being like really quiet right now. Up. Clap. I did it. Yeah, I can still get hurt. Okay, now I can't get hurt.
Woo! The deal's a deal! I lost, so I have to go to jail!
Now they're getting here. Get out of here. You're supposed to be in jail. There's so many of them. Oh, I love this song. Wait, I think this is like a real song. So I'm gonna try and talk over it. Bam, 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 sugar, sugar, candy rock. Please don't let the music stop. Sugar, sugar, candy. Oh no, I ran out of vitamin beam. Candy rock, please don't let the music stop. Like, it's a real song. It's cool. I thought like it was made for this game, but it's like a real song. Boom. Got it. Oh, I'm so sleep deprived. I need to go to sleep after this episode. But I love this game too much. I'm so tired. Bam. 10 chain. Which way am I going? To the lungs. I haven't gone to the lungs yet. What time is it? It's been 20 minutes so far. I gotta watch out for these dudes. I can't defeat these guys. I can't do anything about that. Okay, here I go. Oh! Oh no, Endo's in trouble!
Just as I feared, the bacteria monsters took over all three vital locations. And they got all Endo cornered. That's me!
That's me!
I was heading back from the eastern wing when they just ambushed.
Oh no, we gotta get him.
Powerful attacks too, believe you me.
We gotta go help Endo.
If you're listening, well, help a fella out!
I guess we'll go that way. No, I'm just kidding. We gotta go get him. Let's go get... There we go. Oh, I'm hurting him.
Got here just in the nick of time. Thought I was a goner.
I wonder if you can beat him.
I knew something good would happen when I saw those vitamin readings. I knew it. Thanks for lending a hand. Oh, dang. I reckon I dropped some cargo a ways back. Better fetch it. But I'll catch up in a bit to thank you right proper. So long for now.
And there he goes. And here we go. Got some health back, fam. We're all good, ready to go. Come on, speed run. How does this work? I forgot how it works. Get out of here. I'm trying to figure out how this works. It's so weird. Oh wait, that's right. I have to turn it like this. Alright. Okay, I'm dumb. No, get away. Don't die. Don't die. I can go this way, heh. Got all my health back. Bam. Bam. Take that, yeah. Little germ dudes. Break it. Oh, lots of health over here. Nope, got it. There we go. Alright, that is the fun part. Oh, jeez. That was quick. Wow! Into the lungs.
You two, join us or perish!
Never! We're gonna battle you or something, I think.
No? Oh, you think you're going to neutralize this vital location? But I just got done contaminating the place! It's got mucus for days! So cozy! You're no match for the challenge ahead anyway! Just look at this piece of work for yourself!
Alright, I forgot what this one was. Oh yeah, this one's pretty cool. So this one actually used like the IR motion camera when doing two-player. But when you're not, it just uses the Joy-Con, the sensitivity of it. Oh. And bam, we did it. Super simple, really quick.
I can't believe it. The vital location is all healthy again.
It's really cool. It uses the IR motion camera on the Joy-Con. And like you have to move your hand closer or farther away from it.
You should feel really bad
about it. So it's kinda like you're actually grabbing it. Alright, I think we got all the places to go.
Things are looking up around here. Suppose I'll return to the point of entry. Or exit, depending on your perspective. Meet me there. I got a surprise in store, you hear?
Alright, let's go. Ow. Ah. Oh, jeez. Okay, now we're going. Oh wait, those give us health. Look at that. Not just being nice. I thought it was just to be nice. I was like, what points do I get for doing that? There's no incentive there for I'm not doing it. Ah! Almost there. I'm just losing. I can't think of anything to say. I'm just so tired. Wait, which way are we going? We're going this way. Yep, we're going that way. Speedrun mode! Oh, cool, we don't have to actually do that. Alright, down we go! Alright, got that thing. Exit should be right over here. Hurting this kid a lot more than I'm doing anything good for him. Just slamming in the walls and stuff. Ah! So many! Oh my god!
Well, I'll be! You really spit-shined the place.
Yup, I spat in the kid.
I was harvesting antibodies. You know, any kind of immunity boost for our poor sickly kiddo. When a slew of those mischievous microbes got the better of me. Don't usually see them in these numbers. Something ain't right.
It's some kind of virus going around. Don't worry, we did it. We killed all of them and they're dead now, yeah.
Me? Name's Endo. I run the whole supplement supply chain around these parts. Fatty boy and mini girl, is it? Co-pilots of the capsule ship. Why, you two are regular heroes. Oh, Endo's got just what the doctor ordered for that ship of yours. On the house. Now, it's only right. I'll show you how it works in two shakes. For now, let's hightail out of here.
Let's get out of here, Pulse. No. Now the little kiddo is feeling good again. Yay! Now we can have fun going on this field trip. To the aquarium. So yeah, it's a cute game. That's one of the little stories. Oh, you gotta grip the controller tightly. I don't know what this means. It always says that. You must love yourself before you can love another. That is very important. I don't know why it says to grip the controller tightly, though. It doesn't seem to have any effect every time I play it. I think it's just like a fun thing. Well, that's that. Oh, cool, I got a little bonus. I never got that bonus story yet. You know what? I'll do that in the next video, guys. Thanks for watching, even though I'm kind of tired and sleepy. But thanks for watching if you did. Like, comment, subscribe as always, and until the next video, see you guys.